Kuznetsov slots it. Wilson tied up with a couple of defenders. Wilson's relay. Carlson then finds Ovechkin. Through the seam, Kuznetsov. Snapshot. Score! Yevgeny Kuznetsov!
Didn't take long with Werenski in the box. Alex Ovechkin will get the primary assist. Beautiful rink-wide pass. There's a shot. Gavrikov was in the lane of the goaltender. And I'm not sure if it hit him as he tried to block it. There it is. To me, it definitely hit the defenseman. And that squirted through the 8-hole or 7-hole. Either way, you want to slice it and underneath the left arm.